We're gathered here today to witness the marriage of Timothy and Charlen, to share their joy and to celebrate their love. As Tim and Charlen come before you here today as two, they will leave this place as one, united in marriage. Happiness in marriage is not something that just happens. A good marriage must be created. In the art of marriage, the little things are the big things. It is never being too old to hold hands. It is remembering to say, "I love you," out loud, at least once a day. So look at one another and remember this moment in time. And things will never quite be the same between you.